The results are in. Beauty editors and research institutes are seeing